to the point. They hold it in. Remember, they've got a power play and the goalie out. It's really a two-skater advantage.
Senators can ice the puck, though.
30 seconds to go. Alfredsson knocks it down. Clears the puck ahead. Vermette, empty net. Skates it in. Cross to Alfredsson. Scores! Alfredsson, the empty net goal to break the hearts of the Thrashers. With a gutsy comeback here in the third for the Thrashers to make it close. Daniel Alfredsson, we think, has sealed the deal.
Yeah, there's still 21 seconds left, but there's no question. You could see the joy on Alfredsson's face and relief more than anything else as he pots this one, his second of the hockey game and eighth of the season. Boy, this was a timely shorthanded goal, his second in as many games for the Senators. He scored a shorty into an empty net in New Jersey the other night, and he'll get congratulations from Patrick Eaves, but it was Antoine Vermette who did some nice, unselfish work and neutralized to get Alfredsson the puck.